23 people and injured more than 100 others during rush hour. 5 more people died.